Donnie, you gotta shut down his AI.
Shut down his AI? But that would be like turning off his brain.
He's just too dangerous.
We need him, Leo. The Krang and the Foot are armed up more than ever.
It's not worth the risk. Metalhead was glitchy before he plugged into that Krang computer. He was taken over by the Krang once already.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Maybe you're right. I'll take care of it.
Sorry, Donnie.
Whoa! Okay, buddy, let's fix you up. Just a little reboot, wipe your memory, and you'll be all better. This won't hurt a bit.
Donnie, what are you doing?
Yeah, dude, you know better than to go algae diving without a spotter.
Locked.
Open this door, you oversized toaster!
What about the garage door?
No good. He welded it shut.
Donnie, I told you he was dangerous. Now he's probably out there trashing the city.
Well, I'll fix it. We just gotta get out of here.
Help! Help! Somebody! Kill a robot on the loose!
What are you doing? You don't want Splinter to...
Do you boys have any idea what time it is?
Pizza time?
Why was the door locked?
You know.
Just messing around.
No reason.
Metalhead tried to kill us.
Leonardo?
The truth is, Sensei, we gotta meet April at Murakami's. A big mutant sushi problem. We'll be back before dawn. Don't wait up for us.
Teenagers.
Should we just follow the cries of terror, or...?
Metalhead couldn't have gotten far. If his tracking device is still active... Let's see... Oh, there! Make a left at the next block. There he is.
Over here. Going into...
A porta potty?
Maybe he has to change his oil. Wait, I saw this on a magic show. There's a secret door down here.
Hello?
Oh, definitely not a secret door. I think I'm gonna hurl.
What was that?
I don't understand. It was just...
Ta-da!
What? How did you do that?
I just got the touch. LTD, like a turtle do.
It's some kind of dimensional gateway, like the Krang portal. This must be how they disappeared. I wonder if... Whoa! Guys!
Donnie!
Guys!
Booyakasha!